so... Ooh, wow. So suddenly, according to the media, the world's in danger because they were in danger. When in fact, the only person who was murdered was an unarmed woman who our brave media dare not mention ever. Yeah, they finally found a dead, unarmed female protester they didn't give a about. Meanwhile, their lives were in about as much danger as the day when Brian Williams was in his third tour on Vietnam. But before that, when neighbor